we are actually making the champignon tartare. So it's going to be more meaty and not blended a lot. The only thing that's very blended are the herbs. So let's get to it, shall we? Here we go, starting with the lavender. I wish we had